So in this today video, we are going to talk about the lipoproteins. So now let us define what is lipoprotein. The lipoprotein are the molecular complexes that consist of lipids and proteins, which functions as transport vehicles from lipids in blood plasma. So they actually do the delivery of the lipid component to the various tissue for their utilization. What are the various lipoprotein? The various lipoprotein are chylomicron, VLDR, very low density lipoprotein, intermediate density lipoprotein IDL, the low density lipoprotein LDL, the SDL, high density lipoprotein. So these are the five lipoproteins that are found in our body. Now let us discuss each lipoprotein in detail, where they are secreted or what are their functions. So first of all, let us talk about chylomicrons. The chylomicrons delivers dietary triglycerides to the peripheral tissue. So it also delivers the cholesterol to the liver in the form of chylomicron remnants. The chylomicron remnants, which are mostly depleted of their triglyceride. So mainly the chylomicrons are secreted by the intestinal epithelial cells. Now let us talk about VLDL. The VLDL is secreted by liver and it delivers hepatic triglyceride to peripheral tissue. Now intermediate density lipoprotein IDL. The IDL is formed from degradation of very low density lipoprotein. It delivers triglyceride and cholesterol to liver. Now low density lipoprotein. The low density lipoprotein is formed by hepatic lipase modification of the intermediate density lipoprotein in the liver and peripheral tissues. The LDL delivers hepatic cholesterol to the peripheral tissue and it is taken up by the target cell via the receptor mediated endocytosis. Now, at the last, let us talk about high density lipoprotein. The high density lipoprotein is secreted from both liver and intestine. If we take the alcohol, it increases the high density lipoprotein synthesis. The SDL mediates reverse cholesterol transport from the peripheral tissue to liver. It acts as repository for apolipoprotein C and E, which are needed for the chylomicron and VLDL metabolism. So in the summary, what we can say about low density lipoprotein and high density lipoprotein is that the low density lipoprotein delivers the hepatocholesterol to peripheral tissue. That means the arterial atherosclerosis is mainly done by the low density lipoprotein. So if there is increase in amount of low density lipoprotein, then it is very bad for health. So low density lipoprotein is lethal. What is the high density lipoprotein? It mediates the reverse cholesterol transport. That means it basically delivers the cholesterol from the peripheral tissues to liver. That means it transfer the cholesterol from the peripheral tissue to liver. So high density lipoprotein basically decreases the cholesterol level of the plasma. So high density lipoprotein is healthy lipoprotein, whereas low density lipoprotein is not healthy lipoprotein. So these are the various lipoprotein we have discussed. We discussed about the definition of the lipoprotein, the various functions of the lipoprotein of the chylomicron, VLDL, intermediate density lipoprotein, LDL, and high density lipoprotein. So this concludes our topics on lipoprotein and their functions. I hope you understood this lecture. Thank you.